robbery. Crazy that Steve Edwards, he's not a Fox anymore. Charlo lost. What a terrible decision. I don't know what the judges were watching. What did you guys think? I'm here with Coach. Coach, can you believe Charlo got robbed tonight? Terrible.
It's part of boxing.
Hey, but it shouldn't be part of boxing. They need to fix the judging. They need to fix the system. This is, I'm in shock. And these things have to end. Charlo, one of the best on the planet. I just don't understand how that happened. And now, like, does that mean that the Heard fight doesn't happen? I mean, did they appeal it? Did they turn it around? This is just, I'm just shocked. I just never thought you'd see these kinds of robberies in boxing. I know there's bad judging everywhere, but come on, you gotta step it up. What did you guys think? Do you think it was a good decision? Do you think it was wrong? Do you think I watched the wrong fight? I'm just not understanding how these things can happen. I mean, Charlo's the champion. If you want to beat the champion, you got to beat him, not rob him, not rob him in the ring. You got to do it the right way. It's some people may say Charlo got outboxed. I don't think so. I'm here in LA. I'm not in New York, but I got reporters in New York, and they're going to do a full coverage after the fight. So you guys think that Charlo got outboxed? I didn't watch the fight. Okay, if you didn't watch the fight, how can you comment on it? That's kind of goofy. Because you can't always trust what people say online or on Twitter. But it's a shame when these things happen. And I guess we won't see Jared hurt Charlo unless Charlo moves up to 160 and then he could go fight a Canelo. But stay tuned. We'll have full coverage from the arena, from Fight Night, from New York. Thank you, Geraldo. He says, Elie, you are the best. Yeah, he was trying to knock him out the whole night. Harrison stuck to his game plan. Tony Harrison is a great fighter. I've known him since the amateurs. He's a great kid. He got the win tonight. But you guys gotta tell me your opinions. So far, I just saw one person say that they thought that Tony Harrison outboxed Charlo. But Charlo was bringing the fight. So we'll have full coverage, as I said. We'll be back with more, but there you have it. A shocker, Charlo loses to Harrison. Stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.